Hey everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Dark Souls. It wasn't supposed to be a Dark Souls day, but I was having some technical difficulties with Super House of Dead Ninjas, and I don't really know what causes them right now. So, ideally that'll come out tomorrow. And for today, we're gonna go to Blighttown, actually. I'm gonna skip Sif for now. I do have to go find an NPC that I've been missing, though, apparently. And then I'll go to Blighttown. So let's just go. So I think I feel okay about skipping Sif for now, because honestly it seems like a tough boss fight, at least for me. At least for what I know. But, you know, maybe there's just something I'm totally missing. Anyway, I'm probably... I'm going to rush that NPC. And then I'm going to... That's the wrong way. And then I will... Homeward Bone and find my way to the... Actually, I probably don't need to Homeward Bone, but regardless, I do want to go back to, first off, Andre, and then on to Blighttown, which is going to be an interesting experience, I'm sure. Although apparently I'm pretty overleveled. I don't think that's going to make it any easier for me. I'm not that good. Alright, do what I want you to do. Perfect. I swear, I find myself clawing all the time in games. Anyway, I'm not too worried about the souls that I'm going to be abandoning at Sif. So, that's just the way of things. Unfortunately, I will lose, like, the one humanity I had. But that's also the way of things. Maybe I just won't die until I come back to Sif. That seems relatively likely, if we're just being honest here. So, climbing the ladder's always fun. I've been told a couple things recently, but they're not quite important yet, so I'm just going to try and keep them in mind. Do I Homeward Bone? I don't even know. Because I don't have the crest I need to open the door. And it's totally not worth the souls that it costs, but I don't know. I don't know, man. So let's keep on going. It'll be nice to find a change of scenery, although Blighttown still seems scary. What are my stats? 23 strength, so I need 9 more, and then I can wield the Black Knight Halberd. Do I have any weapons that I can, like, just... bust out right now that I wasn't formerly prepared for? A great axe takes that much too. I can almost wield this Zweihander. Might be interesting. Stone greatsword takes a lot more than I have. Alright then. Guess we're good where we are. I mean, I wasn't gonna switch weapons, but always good to know what you've got, I suppose. And I'll try out this Zweihander when I can one-hand it. Probably won't be all that different. But I've been wrong before. Probably about most things in this game, if we're being, like, totally real. It'd be a nightmare if those, things just respawned randomly. That'd be sad. But they didn't, so that's all we need to know. Anyway, there's a structure over here that I walked through a million times, apparently, and I just totally missed the NPC because I'm blind. Which we have seen numerous times, if we're being honest, as well. Don't need to deal with you lads and lasses. I really don't care about these little ones. So here we are. I get in over here. There's an NPC somewhere. And I will find that NPC. Am I sure about this? Could this not be the structure? Oh. Yeah, that's how I missed it.
Is it not so that thou art new? Thou fared well to find me.
Yeah.
But cometh thee not for the grave of Sir Artorius? My advice true.
Forget this is like a Cheshire cat.
The legend of Artorias are none but a fabrication. Traversing the dark. Tis but a fairy tale. Have thine own respect. Go not yonder knocking for nothing, I say.
Yes?
Well,
okay.
Thou art a strange one. Nevertheless, I feel some liking for thee. I'm Alvina of the Darkroot Wood. I command a clan of hunters who track down defilers of the forest graves. What dost thou say? Wilt thou not join us?
Sure.
Oh, yes. I believe we would suit thee well.
Can I just join everyone? Probably. Yeah, sure, though. Let's go for it.
Very glad. And now thou art one of us. Let us establish a covenant.
Okay, so now I'm in another covenant. Abandons former covenant. Oh, whatever. Yeah, get that trophy. Okay.
And here, take
now I get a ring. Ooh, what could it do? Cat covenant ring.
It allows for thine summoning. If mine senses reveal intruders, then I will summon thee. Fend them off, sir. I beseech only this. I shall summon others who will, by their honor, work tirelessly with thee. Thou shalt receive great reward, and whatsoever ye shall pillage will be thine own. A true agreement. Not so. But thou must heed the golden rule. The clan is thine own family. To thine kinsmen forever stay true. Darest not in any attempt to double cross. Have no doubt. Such wretchedness never will we tolerate.
That sounds worrisome.
Ah, thou dost cometh. How fares ye? My hopes for thee are of the highest. Do not such a hope shatter with foul disproportion.
All right, let's see what the ring does. Answer, okay. Well, I'm just gonna get out of here. Come on, why was I supposed to just notice that? Which, so do I want a homeward bone? Yeah, I've got 9. It's just kind of more convenient. Although I don't really know exactly what I just agreed to. So we'll see if I accidentally do something terrible, because that would be no fun. Basically, who can I not kill? Well, I'm sure someone will tell me. Not like I can get an answer from you all right now. That's not the way up, is it? Yeah, it is. So now we're going to go back to Andre, give him that ember, and head to Blighttown, which still terrifies me because of all of the warnings I've received about it. But such is life. It was supposed to be the next step a while ago, and now I'm overleveled, and it should be relatively easy, I suppose. Well, I'm told, but I kind of really doubt that. Guess it remains to be seen. So, I have no souls still, but... Enemies, where are the enemies? There's one. Wow, I do a lot of damage. Oh, hello. Will you let go of me? Whatever, I'm about to get to a place Be wary of danger zone. That's fine. Killed the Titanite demon already. I could start upgrading the Black Knight Halberd, but then again, it's kind of not got a point yet. Because, I mean, I'm not going to be using it for a while. 9 more strength upgrades, and I don't know if that's going to be precisely 9 levels. Because maybe I do need some more endurance and or vitality.
I know what you're thinking, but I'm no good with those.
Huh.
It won't be easy, but I'm afraid you'll have to look for someone else.
Well, that's different. What can I reinforce anyway? Not the Black Knight Halberd? Ah. Twinkling Titanite. Ah, I see. Well, it's all good. So there's another blacksmith that I will need to find. That'll be exciting, I suppose. Anyway, I just rest here because that is still closed. Okay, that's fine. Not too worried. I like this fast roll business. It is pretty legit. So let's see, what's the best way to Blighttown? I don't know, but I'm going this way, I guess. I was gonna go through Firelink Shrine and then... Wait, let's think about this very seriously. Where is Blighttown? Yeah. Relative to the depths... Yeah, I have to go to the depths, and this is the way I've been going there. So much damage, but I want to do that. What a fun thing to do. I'm not the best at consistency, but... Nope, messed that one up. It's fine, I will be resting at yet another bonfire on the way. And, geez, I don't know how many places there are to go in this game, but I'm probably nowhere near the end. Have I made a huge mistake joining that covenant? I don't really know. I still need to go back to the asylum at some point. There are apparently more than one things that I need to get there, or would like to get. Maybe I don't need them. Okay, screen lag. But he's still there. Do I need anything from you, bro? Yes. Fire orb. Seems like I want it. But I don't... How much was it? 8,000. I could get that relatively quickly, but... Oh, apparently I also want iron flesh, but whatever. 7,000 souls for that. Alright. So I will do this one... Stop this. Stop this with the messages. Do this and go on my merry way yet again. Wonder when I'll find the first bonfire in Blighttown. Who knows? I don't. Alright, you bro, you can just try and attack me. Well, that went pretty poorly, but you sure don't do much damage. I don't even care about whatever you drop. Nope. Okay, you're welcome to come at me. I know, I should be a bit more careful, but I'm also kind of okay. Do I get more Estus upgrades? That sounds like something quite desirable. There we go. On my merry way. Gotten up to almost 1,000 souls. Feels like not that much anymore. But then again, I don't like walking around with tons and tons of souls, so it's all okay. So I need to get to the bonfire in the depths that I know and love. And I need to not die to that dude on the bridge right away. Because, I don't know, that seems really hard and prohibitive. Mostly because of the, how much are purging stones? Someone said I should get more of them, I think. Yeah, purchase item. I have plenty of the moss. Homeward bones do cost 500 souls. I could get one of them. Purging stones are 6,000. Wow. Don't really need anything then. And that silly dude. You gonna cheat? Yeah, you are. I always appreciate when enemies cheat in games. It doesn't seem like it would be that hard to just have it look at me, but you know, I didn't program the game. Okay, run into a wall. That will really help you. Now they'll come at me. Good, good. Okay. Everything is still good. I could probably run past all these guys just fine. But, that's no fun. I don't even need to wait for their drops, really. Well, that didn't work out. Oh, no one came at me. That's kind of surprising. Such a slaughter. I mean, I don't think this part was particularly hard when I got here originally, but you know, it certainly was scary because I didn't know it. And I mean, the dog things are still kind of pretty annoying. Oh, apparently I fight the, the rat by falling down there. I kind of want to do it. I'm as close as possible to, like, I kind of really want to do this. Screw it, let's try. This is an interesting place that we got here. How do I get over there? Ladder. That's not the one. Is there a jump, or can I just go around? Looks like I can go around. Okay. This giant rat does kind of scare me, but let's see what this drop is here. Spider shield. Okay, what is special about that? I don't really see much. I mean, I guess technically, but... Alright, let's get the drop on this rat fool. That was a lot of damage. Did we actually, like, one-shot it there? That was cute. Alright, what is this drop? Humanity, okay. Well, that was easy. What was it protecting over here? Soul of a nameless soldier. Alright, no problem. That's a way out. Is there anything else in here that I want to look at? It's not a way out, but I know where that is. Don't know where that leads. I know where that leads. Where does this lead? Ah. No traps this time. Soul of a nameless soldier. Okay, the TV cut out. Just a second. Doesn't look like there's a fall anywhere. Let's make sure I know where I am. That's a fall. So this is the other end of over here. Okay, so where am I going exactly? I knew something out here. Does anything get me anywhere? Oh my god, the TV cut out again. Ah, this. Let's do it. Tried to jump. Didn't get anywhere. Find myself in an unfamiliar place, I think. I don't like these things. Oh no, you don't do that around me. I don't like those guys. I really don't. I'm trying to find my way, but I'm totally lost right now. Because I just don't remember the area that well. I don't want to get poisoned under any circumstances, or cursed, that is. No, 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 no. Okay, you're welcome to have fallen. But I don't know where it is I want to go. Oh, God, FML. Leave me alone, you jerks. Okay, that didn't help me. I hate this place. Let's see. Leave me alone. There was a fall up here, I think. Let's see if I can do this. Alright, what is this? Humanity? Okay. Okay, well, we fell. It's fine, we make it over here where we've been. That's not what I meant to have out. Oh, okay, hello. Not messing with that for now. Stay away from the cursed juices. They're not really juices, they're gases, but, you know what I mean. No more? What is your drop? Eye of Death, right? Been a while, I suppose. May as well make use of my resources to prevent myself getting cursed. Find my way back up, maybe. No, I've been here. I don't like the depths. I mean, I could use a homeward bone, but that would be silly. Like, really silly. Because then I'd have to come all the way back here. Okay, okay, we calm down now. And don't die. Alright, alright, Estus. One will do. Literally no clue where I am. Relative to a lot of things. Oh, you dodged that? Fine. No humanity drops, that's okay. Ah, now I know where I am. Fireball you. See if you give me a drop. That's really all that matters here. And we're going to the bonfire. Right. Forgetting where I am, kind of. Surprisingly late in the video, but then again, have managed to get lost. Good and lost, not just lost. And I suddenly have 6,000 souls and don't want to lose it all by dying immediately in Blighttown, which I totally will. Takes twice as many to level up. Oh, I can probably repair stuff. Sure. Repair. I don't need to reinforce any armor or anything. Although I suppose I can. I only have one Titanite shard. Why not? Why not? I have one Twinkling Titanite. Yeah, yeah. Don't have any weapons to reinforce. Oh, I can reinforce a Black Knight Halberd here, but I couldn't. Oh, I guess I didn't have enough souls. 2,000. Right. Well, I'm gonna do it. I can do it again? Yeah. Just because I'm trying to get rid of my souls so I have less to lose. Why not? And I mean, I'm planning on using it. I hope I don't dislike it. I mean, I don't expect that I'll dislike it, but... you know, there's always that chance, I suppose. I don't even care about your drop. I still find it hilarious that that rat was such an easy kill. Didn't even have to make a fight out of it. Just dropped on it. Alright, slime. I'll kill you. Give me a drop, though. Please. Where do I get more twinkling titanite? Watch you guys be like, that was a terrible use. Shouldn't have upgraded your Black Knight halberd. But, I'm sorry. It's too late. Okay. Now you die. And just because any humanity is always nice to have, can kill this. And then we'll see what happens with this dude down here that I don't like. I mean, I'm not even against the whole idea of having lost the challenge of Blighttown. Because apparently this is where I was supposed to not be happy, and I am okay with being happy instead. Okay, I can't lock on to him, unfortunately. Let's get up. And then kind of just cheese it a little bit. Toss a fireball down. Nope, didn't hit him. It's kind of scary, for being real. I could try dropping on him. If I could fall off. Nope, nope. Don't fall off, please. Okay, okay, I'm surprisingly okay. And now you're dead. Pillage body, dung pie. Great, thanks. Try stabbing in the back. I don't really have room for that. Here. There's an drop in an enemy. Be wary of sniper. There's another one. I don't like these guys at all. Don't want to fall off by accident. That would be no good. You're not dead. Now you're dead. Be wary of sniper. Am I going to get down there naturally? Looks like I could. But I could also do this, I think. Oh no, now he's angry. I'm also almost out of fireballs. This is a scary place. Let's drink an Estus flask. He's climbing a ladder. I could kind of just jump down there, see what happens. But I'll let you come finish charging at me before I even deal with that guy. I don't like that guy. Did he just forget about me, like, halfway through his charge? Alright, fine. Not seeing the backstabbing working for this guy. Oh, okay. I don't need the bleed here. Now this guy's coming at me. I think I got another dung pie. Well, that wasn't particularly difficult. Still, new areas are my least favorite places. Well, he got up here somehow. Well, let's do a drop. See what this is. Soul of a Proud Knight. Okay, let's see where this takes us. Hello. That's quite an interesting thing you got there. That is actually a really interesting thing you got there. Now, how do I get anywhere? Okay. You guys are grabby. This is unpleasant. Okay, I killed both of them. It's always good. You're sniping at me. Don't think you can hit me here. That's good. Now we're locked on. Don't do that. Okay. Nope. Don't even mess. Lots of people right now. There's another one right there. I see you. I know you're here. And now you're dead. Okay. Blighttown. Not my favorite place to be. I'm just making sure that I didn't miss anything here. Looks good. Again, I'm going to not use my consumable souls just in case. What does this say? Danger zone ahead. Be wary of path. So let's see. What is this way? Need jumping. Hello. Anyone else? No? Can I make this? I think I can make this. But just in case, let's smash all this stuff. Good. Let's just line up my jump. I need to jump out about this way. How much run-up do I have? About this much. Alright, let's see if we can do this. Ooh, that was painful. Okay, well, we died there. But that's because I'm a risk-taker. I'm crazy. You know? That seems like a difficult jump. How am I supposed to make that? Man, all those big guys are totally going to respawn. I actually got hit twice there. It's almost not even worth it. Whatever, we'll continue on. I could probably make it relatively far if I actually, just... Oops. Play to make it far rather than do silly jumps. You really do have a lot of defense. That's the last hit. Okay, what do you got for me? Nothing. Kind of what I expected. Screw it. I'm using pyromancy. Wouldn't mind getting some more pyromancy. Thanks for hitting up when I didn't mean to. Nope, no drop. I don't like this game sometimes. I like this game a lot, but I don't like that. What happened to me? To me. I wish that I could just, like, shortcut everything. Just be where I want to be all the time. Are you back? Of course you are. Because, I mean, what else would you be? That knocked me back pretty hard. Okay. I think this will kill you. Don't really need your dung pies, not that you dropped one. Take you guys one at a time. Every time. Yeah, you're welcome to try that. Thought you'd do a 1-2. Okay. We're still okay. They're kind of slow. I'm kind of fast. Whichever you prefer. Whatever. That's a fair amount of damage, I suppose. Okay, that was... I mean, it's totally not really worth it. Because this does, like, almost as much. May as well Estus up. Is anyone gonna come from behind me? I don't know. But I think I can handle anyone. Are you guys coming from behind? I don't think so. Can just do a good old 1-2 on everyone. I hope my bloodstain is like actually up here instead of down somewhere. Because that'd be quite unfortunate. Sounds like an enemy. Ah, there you are. I would appreciate the screen not lagging so heavily. Oh, hey, my bloodstain's right here. That's even stranger. Alright, two more enemies coming at me. What are you doing? What are you doing? Please, please stop lagging. Okay, hello. Can I do anything about that? Alright, now I'll kill you. Please stop lagging. See what's up here. That's different. The lighting just randomly changes. That looks like a fall. That's fine. That didn't kill you? I'm very surprised at you. No drop. We're still good. Oh my god, the screen lag is unbearable. This place is not what I like in a level. I like not having to fear for my life just by walking around. Can't make that jump. I totally can't. I mean, I probably can, but I totally can't. Okay, that doesn't seem like a jump worth trying. What is that? Because I'll totally come back for it. I just don't feel confident in my jumping abilities. Ugh, my god, the screen lag is so bad. There's nothing over here. No, there's not. Okay, made that. Walk of truth kind of dealio. Are these all drops, like, in these places? It looks kind of like it. Nah, it's cool. I saved you so I could kill you. Hello. You thought you could escape, but you can't. And there's really too much happening on this screen, apparently. Where are the enemies coming from? Alright, what is this? Soul of a Proud Knight. Lots of consumable souls. It's always welcome. Use this ladder. Where am I getting charged at from? See what this is. Shadow stuff. Do I want to switch? I don't know. Be wary of liar. Interesting. Okay, this is a fall. That's fine. I can't take this. I know what you mean, bro. Where am I supposed to... Where is their ladder? Right here. What I can't take is the lag. Doesn't look like I can get up there too easily. Wait, where do I go now? That's not a survivable fall, really. I guess this is. That was kind of close, actually. Hello, tiny dog thing. That's different. Bonfire ahead. Well, that's a nice thing to tell me. So I guess that's my goal for this episode. Oh, well, that was easy. I guess that means we're safe, technically. Oh, no. Well, that's not cool. Shouldn't put him so close to a bonfire that he can just, like, come and kill me. Oh, good thing I was paying attention. Anyone else? Alright, so consumable souls. How much stuff can we get from them? Yeah, I think we're good. 2,000 and 2,000. And then I won't use the others because that means I'll have more souls than I need. So I'll level up strength again. And then I'll use humanity and kindle. Okay, we've got humanity. And I need two of them. And then from here I'll end the episode. Let's see, reverse hollowing. Gotta kindle every bonfire, you know? Kindle. There we go. I'm really tired right now. So now we are kindled. We have 10 Estus. Unfortunately, we can get invaded very easily. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. Tell me stuff like, how about that jump over there, way back yonder? Can I even get back there conveniently right now? Whatever. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.